Today we have served you the lunch as Sadya. Sadya is a traditional Kerala ground meat. Wherein the meat is served on the Ela. Ela is a leaf panal meat. And normal Sadya will have a minimum of 24 and it can go more. 28, 13, 40 items taken in. And basically, like today, what we serve is a vegetarian version of it. And usually, all these items would remain the same. If there is a non-veg, that will be an addition to what it's been served to you today. So it starts from here, in the left-hand corner. Salt. This one, then this one, banana chip. And then pickles, one type of pickle dosa. Then chakravarti. Chakravarti is banana coated in jaggery and dry ginger. And then we have pachidi and kichidi. Pachidi and beetroot kichidi we got. And then this is injipuli. Injipuli is like tamarind and ginger with sugar jaggery, black jaggery, and cake. And we have abir. And we have yam mehu pirati. And also we can make with kurka. Kurka is like a local specialty, so it's a Chinese potato. So that also is very famous, but right now not the same. So generally that will be. And we have polen, kalan, erisheri. And then we have rasam, sambar, rice, papad, and a banana. So, and also like, we have adar payasam and also buttermilk. So there can be additions, more additions to this. Like, you know, make it more elaborate, depending on like what the customer wants, you know, like the type of fees.